Alright guys, so if you haven't noticed, I haven't been posting much on this channel. With my last black dress video, I got a strike. They said there was nudity in it, but there wasn't. So, my YouTube channel is on Mission Critical. One more strike and they're going to delete my channel, so I don't know what to do. I had lots of similar videos that I just made private. I don't know if I should delete them or what the hell. I have to make it up until December something and all my strikes go away. I don't know the exact date, but it's in December. So what do you think I should do? Should I just delete the videos? Or just keep them private and then release them again after the strikes are gone? YouTube's really beginning to annoy me. I'm getting rained on. All I wanted to do was go to Publix, get something to eat. Well, we made it to Publix. I'll talk to you again in a minute. If you check that video out, that was absolutely insane. The waves and the wind was crazy. So the weather in South Florida has been really crappy. Kind of like this every single day for the last 2 weeks. Really motivated to jump in the pool. The last time I went to the pool, it was long. They had all the chairs put away. I will be right back. Maybe I'll shoot for tomorrow. Rain or shine. Jesus Christ. Helps to put the kickstand up.